Bollywood's reigning queen Deepika Padukone, who has been busy shooting films back to back, has finally made up her mind to take a long break from her crazy schedule and spend some me time after she completes her film Happy New Year. The actress will be taking a much deserved break and plans to holiday in US and Europe during her 2-month long break. Once she's back from her break, Deepika will begin shooting for Imtiaz Ali's upcoming film Tamasha with ex-boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor. The actress has also signed filmmaker Shujit Sarkar's film Piku and Bhansali's film Bajirao Mastani with rumoured boyfriend Ranveer Singh. Well, after having a peek at the exhaustive shooting schedules that await her, we sure hope that Deepika has a relaxing holiday.
Powered by NNIS.